Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And looks like got a couple of real quick things here. So, and then I think what we're gonna do. Let's head back to Heck. Put together another fleet issue scythe. And depending on how long that takes, maybe we'll go and try to capture a complex. But we'll see. Alright, anyway. That I have any particular use for those, but I thought it'd be nice to clear out those blueprints. Taking them a few at a time, I guess. So, first stop. Get our scanning done. Easy. Mm-hmm.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So that's going to be a close-up brawler. That's basically the fit I've been using. Or no, was it this one? What's the difference? Okay, this one's got more tank. Right. This one, what am I missing? Let's see, dual prop again, that's guns, so it's gonna be a brawler. Feel like TB. 5 kilometers. Trans go up to 40. Okay, so looking at 322, 45 kilometers. Looking at 380-ish at 34 kilometers. What about precision? 289. Okay. 23. Oh, I didn't realize. I never used precision. I didn't realize they had such short range.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
It's a relatively cheap fit, actually. In under 100 million. Pretty cool.
Fatality.
Okay. Like 17 minutes. Not bad. All right, let's go. For our destination, that should take us through Azara, right? So we'll check out that situation also. Anyway. Here we go.
Warp drive active.
Oh, that's cool. No sellers, though. Like it though. It's not bad. Eh. Too white for me.
Warp drive active.
Shame nobody's selling that, but I can see why. Alright. Actually, I wonder if it's even,
Warp drive active.
Been, like, released yet in any sense. I think the only, it might be that the only way to get Arc Combine skins is by participating in the Vanguard betas. So, and I don't think those are sellable.
drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Doesn't look like good time to be doing stuff here right now.
Active.
Mostly Angel.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
It's not going to be a great spot, but it's better than nothing. Looking for a Mar medium. I'm not seeing it. All right. And it might just be because I've got, because I'm in pirate space, basically, right? So. What if we try going to if I want to fight all those guys.
Drive active.
If they'd warped in closer, I might have tried it. That's a lot of distance to cover. Right, because I'm at 34. Yeah. That said, good to know, right? If I'm medium?
Drive active.
Be worth giving it a try.
Warp drive active.
Trying to put some distance between myself and the warp endpoint, but the NPCs don't seem to want me to do that. Anyway, definitely not dissatisfied with this fit so far. I should reload. Long reload time could be considered a weakness. Of course, he warps in as soon as I'm reloading. So yeah, I would say definitely be, more diligent about your reloads. But DPS is pretty good. Mm-hmm. am I gonna get to finish? Against that. Not if I don't reload, though. Don't want to run out of ammo in a fight. That's definitely a downside with the rapid light. Twenty shots goes real fast. Understanding is that missiles have an explosion radius, and so like the more the more of the explosion radius that the target takes up, the more damage it takes. I think. So smaller missile means the target is taking up more of the explosion radius, or explosion volume, I guess. It's maybe a more appropriate way to say it. And therefore, application of damage is better compared to a heavy missile, which does more damage but has a larger radius.
To give the command to a drone requires you to have an active target.
Oops, wrong button. Alright, looking good. One more NPC, probably. There we go. Thank you. minute 30 left. $30K for that, not bad.
Warp drive active.
You cancel this order. Is there a battlefield? No. There are no battlefields.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Now, all right, well, I think I'm gonna call it a day, so. Name all that. Spend my points. And that's it. So, until next time, have a good one.